welcome to our 2018 Kia Stonic 2. This car is a 1 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 120 brake horsepower and runs at around 56.5 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Stonic. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black and you have 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the car does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They're really helping so those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. I can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Stonic. Sitting down in the driver's seat, I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that up here, you have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Can be accessed and adjusted on the left hand side there. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. But you can see here you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you'd have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. And on your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 9,072 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Stonic, mostly finished in the black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You do have Isofix tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.